Georgia just the other day. He said, son, the way you're living's gotta end today. You're partying way too hard. Too many beers and Cuban cigars. Said, if you wanna live a better life, you gotta give all of that away. Then I asked him, would it be okay? I'm headed down south in just a couple more days. With some friends, we're gonna kick back and watch the waves. Down in Cabo, and I could start this new life, get myself alright when I get back from Mexico. That night I went out to Captain Jack's with my girlfriend Eileen. She's pretty enough, a little bit bossy, and just a streak of mean. Said, it's time to get a ring, clock's ticking, let's set a date. Tie the knot, wouldn't that be great? Then I asked her, would it be okay? Heading down south in just a couple more days. With some friends, we're gonna kick back and watch the waves down in Cabo. And I could start this new life, make you my wife when I get back from Mexico. Now I'm sitting here holding an ice cold beer in Cabo. And I thought all the things I promised to change when I got back. Flight 21 leaves Cabo a couple hours to take me back home. So I was thinking if it'd be okay if maybe I'd just stay back here in Mexico. And smoking them big Cuban cigars.